We will go over another crossing a little bit later, but this is the difference.
Hey guys, this is me, Logan, from Ontario Rail Film Productions. In today's video, we are at the Woodstock train show. Yes, this is the first train show that I have been to in 2 years. And I'm really happy that I went to it. Had a blast, had a lot of fun, met some people. And I bought a whole bunch of things. And it was a really good day. Great to be back at train shows again, and hope you guys enjoy the show. I'll show you guys the hall after, and enjoy the show.
Shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I let in love what I thought it was funny. You came along and wooed me, honey. I've changed my mind, this love is fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kisses, baby. Feels good. Hold me, baby. Well, I want to love you like I love a sugar. You're fine, so kind. Got to tell this world that you're mine. I chew my nails and then I twiddle my thumb. I'm real nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby. It drives me crazy. It's just great balls of fire. Hold me, baby. Well, I want to love you like I love a sugar. You're fine, so kind. Got to tell this world that you're mine. Ain't you my nails and I twiddle my thumb. Real nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, it's great balls of fire.
All right, so we are back. Hopefully you guys enjoy the show and enjoy the photos and the videos I took. It was a pretty big show. Wasn't really a lot of layouts there, but it was a good show otherwise. I loved it. Bought a whole bunch of things. I bought at least like 10 things, so this is probably gonna be the biggest haul that I ever did in my life. So let's jump right into it. So what I got first is not one, not two, not three, but four magazines. So I got four magazines, and honestly, I'm really happy with that. So that was that. The next thing I got is a, crane building. I've been looking for a crane for my yard on my layout, so that's that. And it does have wires for, like, lights, so I'm probably gonna plug it to, like, my controller and see if, like, the lights actually work in it. So that's that. Hope you guys like that. Then what I also got is a single box. I do have two single boxes, but those two are on both of my switching layouts. So I want to get another one for my DCC layout. So, well, my main layout is what I call it. So, yeah. Both of the buildings I got costed about like $25, so that's not really bad. They're pretty good buildings. They're in good shape. So, that was bad. The next two things I got is a New York Central coach and a New York Central diner coach. These two have KD couplers and they have plastic wheels on them, which actually work really well. They both rub really well, and honestly, I'm really happy with them. So that's that. Now on to the two main things that I got at the show, which I'm really, really happy with and really lucky with. So the first thing is I finally got my first Proto 2000 or Proto 1000 RDC. Already have a Rapido RDC, but I wanted to get another one since I went to Waterloo Central the same day that I went to the train show, and I wanted to get a CP one in this livery. I think it's the first livery, I think, or something. I forget what type of livery it's called. But I did get this one. It is DCC. I got it for $150, but the seller was really nice and actually gave me it for $100. So honestly, I'm really happy with that. It works really rough. It needs some lubrication, needs wheel sets and the gears replaced, needs some oil and whatnot. Motor is noisy and normally stops and goes. But what wheels are really worn, so they do need some attention on them. So that was that. And now on to the last thing I got is in this Atlas box. What I've got, and I finally got it. I finally got a GP40-2W. Yes, I finally got one. Been looking for one for a while. I got this guy for $250, but the seller was really nice and gave it to me for $225, so that's pretty good. It apparently came from Otter Valley, so the seller bought it from Otter Valley and didn't rant it that much, but then didn't want it anymore. Then he was selling it. Surprisingly, the seller actually is conductor for CN and is working on CM568 in Kitchener and Stratford. So that's really cool about that too. So was able to talk to him. He's a pretty interesting guy. Really enjoyed talking to him. And it does work really well. It works way much better than the RDC. The sounds work and all of that. And I'm honestly really happy, and surprisingly, it came from Otter Valley. Otter Valley, like, theirs is $250, but I got a good deal out of it, including the RDC. The New York Central coaches forgot to tell them the price. I got them, got both of them for $40. They were $20 each, so that's that. And the magazines I actually got for free. So, yeah, that's really it for the haul. Hope you guys enjoy the haul, though. I really enjoyed buying them and enjoyed finding these things. They've been things that I really been wanting to get. Need to get some more buildings for a layout. Been wanting to get some more equipment for my for my ongoing collection that I've been wanting, that is on my wish list. If you guys didn't, if you guys don't know, or if some of you guys know, and most of you don't know, I have a wish list on my phone, so I want to get it. It's just a wish list of trains, but I really want to get it. And model kits, model airplanes, etc. The whole nine yards. So, yeah. That's really just it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Feel free to give my channel a like and subscribe if you want to see more railroading content. And I hope to see you guys in the next upcoming videos. This is Logan from Ontario Railfan Productions, signing out.